sunflowers are now a very important symbol for the next of kin, because the sunflower field is they've found our family members. We'll make a verdict so that we get our justice, and also the world will know who was responsible for downing flight MH17. And you know, that's very important, and this is the first day, and we've waited for 5.5 years on this first day, so we are looking forward to it very, very, very.
Pictures of this crash in 1914 show the sunflowers, yes, also at the same time. Yeah. So that's a really important symbol for the relatives. As you know, the relatives do want to go to the aircraft site. It's not possible today. It's too risky over there. Too many war actions. And we every time try to have a discussion with the parliament, will it be possible to go to the aircraft? Up till now, it's not done. It's too risky. Yeah. We only knew 2 Australian parents have been there on their own risk. We have seen pictures from them. But it's a desolate area over there. No houses, only big fields. There is no infrastructure. So if you want to organize a trip to the air crash, you have to take care for a lot of activities. Besides, you can't not make assurance to the relatives that it will be safe over there. So that's too risky for us. So we want to have the admission of the government to do that. And up till now, we don't have hope that admission will come soon.